It is just in, guys. Dean Ambrose has retained his WWE Championship. So that means, indeed, it is going over to SmackDown. Dean Ambrose fought over the odds. He was basically was the only one for SmackDown when there were two people who had the option to bring it over to Raw, and Dean Ambrose did it. Here are some highlight pictures, and Dean Ambrose wins.